I mean, this is somebody's loved one. It's somebody's child. They deserve a proper burial. They deserve to be reunited with the family.
Durham Regional Police are seeking the public's help in trying to get information to identify this woman who's being seen here in an artist's sketch.
Now, the skull doesn't lie. It tells you everything you need to know.
Recently, with Diana Trepkoff, the forensic artist, with her assistance, she has brought new energy into the investigation. And we're hoping that somebody out there will either recognize this individual based on the reconstructions that have been done, or perhaps even the artifacts, the watch, the ring.
Her remains were found back in 2006 in a farmer's field out in this area. Police say you can call Crime Stoppers or Durham Police if you have any information that can help them find who she is. For the Toronto Sun, I am Tom Godfrey.